just spotted some birds in a field over here. So we're going to, I'm going to slide down here and set up next to the roost. And I've seen these brothers down there the past couple days. So I'm going to slide down here and see if they do what they've been doing. So y'all stick with me. I got to run in here, get set up, and we'll see what happens. So stay with us. Set up. I haven't seen the birds yet, but they can't have went far. Just because I'm in the woods, they're hard to see. Ought to be coming down here to roost. I got my strutter, little strutter jig out. Is going to roost up down to the south of us. We'll try to roost right in here and we'll be able to get on. See, I'm stretching their wings a lot of time. It means they're fixing to fly. There's another one right there. Thank you. guessing.
First bird of 2018. Caught coming to roost. Get back in here. Just part of doing your scouting. Knowing where they're going, what they're doing. It's a good bird. Flop forever. Lost one of his fan feathers, but got a nice beard. Big bird. He's got good spurs. Might be the biggest spurred bird I've ever killed. But old Jake did it for us again. Forgot to turn the dang GoPro on. One on the decoy, come right up. Right there, come right up to it. But we'll get out of here before it gets dark.
It's March 25th, and been seeing these birds over here hanging out, I guess, and thought about riding over here tonight and checking on them, so I decided to hunt. Set up right on a little patch of woods where they've been roosting on this side, and on my way over here I see them in the field, so I knew those at least somewhere close. Rolled around and got some footage of them through the woods after they came in. Or well, after they kind of come toward me. And I knew it was him and two jakes and two hens. I believe this is a three-year-old bird. And they kind of went the other way. I thought they was gonna roost over there, and of course it wasn't dark yet, but I figured they was just going out of way to roost. I see them stretching their wings and stuff. And, I was just sitting there and I caught a little bit of movement out of my eye. I thought it was a squirrel jump off a tree. And got to looking and I seen something black move. I knew it was a bird and I thought it was him coming in. I was able to flip the camera on and kind of got on him best I could. I couldn't hardly move. He come right up the decoy and getting ready to fight, and all of a sudden he turned, kind of went the other way, and I shot him. And, I was using the Kimsey Creek this evening from Nantahala, and it's the first bird I've killed over here off this property. But they're kind of here and there, they're here when they're there, or they're here when they're here, and they ain't when they ain't, so they're hard to kill. But I finally got it done after probably 3 years over here on this property. But it's a nice bird, I don't know what he weighs, but probably 10-inch beard and inch and quarter spurs or so. It was a good evening, and it ought to get better. Thanks for watching.
Every time we kill a lone beard with this gun, give it another mark.